He's so screwed.
Careful.
Huh?
Careful. Train incoming. Oh, there it is. Oh, shit.
The guy got out, though. Yeah, the guy got out, but...
Oh, shit. Oh, God! Shit! Yes!
Damn.
Wow.
Holy fuck, goddamn! Oh shit, damn!
You have cars on 53rd Street going 55 miles an hour, they do not have to stop. And on 119th Street, you have cars doing 55 miles an hour as well, but they do have to stop. Oh my gosh! There's just been a major accident.
Caught on live TV, two drivers involved in a serious accident in Wichita, Kansas. The reporter is talking about the dangerous intersection when a car pulls in front of a truck going 55 miles an hour. Tonight, the driver of that wreck.
Truck just rolled over in front of me, man. Alright, later.
Forces it to stop as a 118 car freight train bears down.
Thank you.
shit, I got all of this shit on camera. Holy shit.
Opening my mouth to go duck or something to
that
effect.
Next thing you know, they're shattering. It's kind of like a hawk with its talons just coming and scooping.
Tickets. Well, she says that when oil and gas prices go up, flight costs go up too. So we could see fewer people driving.
Spun out right behind you. Did you see that, Adrian?
I know. I didn't, but now I did. So we're going to...
Stop!
Have a seat right here.
Oh.
Oh my God. We have Route 20. I need AMR and CDF to my location for a pedestrian versus vehicle. Pull over. Go around and pull over.